It's a really grueling stage of the project right now. It's all happening below ground, behind the hoardings. People can't see it. Thousands of people on the ground. Just that constant fight to keep the TBMs moving. It's about just getting the job done.
South of the CBD, two tunnel boring machines, or TBMs, are driving north towards the city. On Sydney's lower north shore, two are digging south, downhill to the harbour's edge. And near the harbour bridge, deep under the surface of Sydney Harbour, the highly pressurised TBM Kathleen is making her second perilous journey to Blues Point. From inside the cabin, the TBM crew can see a live video feed of the rock face on their phones as they advance ever closer to a place in the history books.
We're about 200 off. You should be able to see the cutters soon.
So breakthrough is imminent. A few bits of rock are breaking off the face now, and we're seconds away from breakthrough.
Then the last wall on the city section of the Sydney Metro crashes into the Blues Point shaft. After all challenges and setbacks, they've finally made it.
You know, the feeling is one of relief to know that, you know, 2.5 years of hard work, we finally got here and, you know, got here safely, really good. Oh, there we go. Hey, well done. Well done.
Done.
To finally get here after all this time and all this effort, it's an amazing achievement for everybody.